guys. I was just sitting around today and trying to figure out what to do about this coronavirus thing. I know it's got the whole world in an uproar right now, and I know toilet paper is very scarce right now. You can hardly find it. So I have a solution. Maybe you only have one roll in your house, or you're down to just maybe two rolls. I have an idea. Tear off one sheet of toilet paper. Just one little square sheet. Take that sheet, fold it in half, okay? Fold it in half again. Now, tear off this top corner, okay? It's very important that you keep this little piece that you tore off. I'm gonna put it right here on my knee. Now, take this piece of toilet paper, unfold it. There's a hole. You put your finger through that hole. Then you take care of your business, okay? Then you simply just take a piece of paper, wipe off your finger, then you take that little piece that I told you to save, and you very meticulously clean your fingernail. Hey, solution. One roll of toilet paper will last you forever. I'm glad I could help. Talk to you guys later.